calves of a child, so innocent and pure.